right. It's a comedy about one man's unusual job running the basement mall in the home of legendary star Barbara Streisand.
It's bizarre.
Same old story. It's a show inspired by Streisand's real-life coffee book, Buyer and Cellar, that's Cellar with a C, playing now at the New Century Theater. Joining us is the star of that one-man show, Sasha Andreev, a good friend of the old station. Good morning, Sasha.
Good morning. How are you?
Very good. I guess first and foremost, what is this?
Explain it. We don't get it.
Great question. Well, the basic premise is that a struggling actor in L.A. gets an opportunity to work in the basement of a house where a major star lives. He finds out it's Barbara Streisand. She happens to have a whole string of shops, like a little shopping mall, in her basement, which
nice.
Is true,
oh.
To, to store all her stuff in a very organized, persnickety way.
Huh.
And he acts as the shopkeeper, and it's about him working in the sweet shop and the doll shop down there and developing this relationship with Barbara Streisand and all the other people in her world. And one actor plays all the parts.
All the parts, okay.
That's right.
So your character, Alex, I guess is just one of the characters you play here. Well, tell us a little bit about him.
So Alex is from Wisconsin, of all places, and he isn't doing too great in L.A. He just got fired from Disneyland after a scandal as the mayor of Toontown.
Oh.
And he gets a call to go interview for this job. He happens to get it, and he isn't very much into Barbara, but becomes more and more absorbed into her world. And look, if anybody's grown up around Barbara Streisand, even in our real world, it's obvious that she's sort of mesmerizing and charismatic, and it makes you wonder what she's about, whether you're a big fan or not, and he becomes more and more entranced by her.
Huh.
Let's talk one-man show aspect of all of this. Everything, you know, hooray for the accolades, but at the same time, everything is on you. Everything is
everything.
On there's
you can't
a lot of
blame
stress
anyone else.
That comes on board with all this. If you just have this little moment, no one's there to help you along.
Exactly.
In the show, how does that work? Have you done anything like this before?
I've never done a one-man show before. Mm-hmm. I'd done short pieces when I was back in college. So preparing for this felt like preparing for an opera because we only had a couple weeks of rehearsal. I started working on this months prior, from researching all the many references in the script to actually learning the text. It was like preparing for an opera.
Mm-hmm.
And then learning all the different characters and their tracks and what they're about. And it is a little daunting. You feel the pressure of being on stage by yourself. And you also have the pressure of having all these fans, Barbara fans in the audience.
Right.
So you want to do justice to her and to James Brolin and
who's
another
everybody.
Character.
Yeah.
So it's definitely been feeling like an athletic event a little bit and learning like, okay, where do I get to take a breath? Where do I get to sip some water and then get right back in it? And it's 100 minutes long with no intermission.
Whoa.
And it's very high energy. So it's been a physical feat as much as it is a mental one.
Were you a Barbara fan?
I was not.
Oh, wow.
I didn't know anything about it. So it was huge research. I have to say I am one now.
Yeah,
she's pretty
I would
amazing.
Think so.
Definitely.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Sasha, thank you very much. Thanks for joining us this morning.
Thanks for having me.
Want to get all the information? Buyer and Cellar is showing right now at the New Century Theater in Minneapolis. It goes through April 24th, so you got some time. Showtimes and tickets, just log on to hennepintheatertrust.org.